home decor is one of those things that can be offensively expensive. Like these throw pillows, $139 for this. Oh, I'm sorry, that's just the cover. You don't even get the pillow for $139. I'm offended. I get such a genuine thrill of making things look high-end and not spending the high-end price tag. Like, that's one of my joys in life. This video is also very exciting because I teamed up with my friend Shay Whitney. She's also a YouTuber here. She's fabulous. I'm sure a lot of you already know and follow her, but together we are going to be giving away a $1,000 Amazon gift card. And all you have to do to be entered is be subscribed to both my channel and Shay's channel. Watch both of our videos. She's doing a video on her favorite Amazon home decor items, and then leave any comment down below on one or both of our videos, and we're going to pick one of you at random to win. Shay's videos are so high quality. She does a lot of like fashion content, but also lifestyle. I know you guys will love her. So her channel and video is going to be linked down below along with all of the other details. With all of that said, let's get started. This is my number one favorite tip, way to make your home look more expensive for free. How to get the look and feel of a Samsung frame TV for free. We have the real frame TV. I'm sure a lot of you have seen this. It looks like a piece of artwork in your home, but it's actually your TV and just looks so much nicer than having a big black box in your room. So here's the thing, you don't need to buy a $2,000 TV. All you need is either the Chromecast or Fire Stick, where you can get the YouTube app. Go onto the YouTube app and search for background, and they have all of these pretty art pieces that are on a really long video. So you just have that playing and it looks like artwork on your TV. So your television becomes the frame TV. They have lots of different artwork background options you can search from, and you could just turn that on when you have guests over, when you're having a party, and get the look of artwork on your wall. I wish I knew this before I bought mine, but now you know.
Wait, hold the phone. Is this a television? It looks like a work of art. Am I in a living room or am I in the Louvre?
Now we're gonna take that up to the next level. You can take any artwork in your home or your frame TV and make it look even more high-end with one of these art lights. It illuminates your artwork. It looks like a fancy art gallery in your home. But this one you can get super inexpensive, and there's no wiring or cords required. It's battery operated, and my favorite part, it's remote control. So you could just turn that on. There are different color temperature options, so you could have it more warm lighting, cool lighting, and there's even a dimmer on here. There's an automatic timer. So I love this, most of all because it's very easy to install. Little decor accents can really elevate a plain space, like an entry table, a coffee table, but they can be so crazy expensive. So I found a few different looks for less. These are such good finds. I'll have them all linked below. These wood links are very popular in home decor. You could put them on bookshelves, on coffee tables. The original from West Elm is $110. This one right here, under 20 bucks. It looks nearly identical. Similar to that, these wood beads are a great accent piece. You can put in a bowl. They drape really nicely on books, on a bookshelf. And also the original Pottery Barn sells them for $99. This one right here, $9.99. I love removing a decimal point. Another cute idea for an entryway or a coffee table decor are these stackable books. Pottery Barn sells something similar. I found this one for under 20, and I love the burlap twine on here and a little wood bead accent.
Okay, this next hack I just found out is an Amazon trick to find expensive home decor items for less. This actually blew my mind. So you go to the search bar and then press this button right here. It's a visual search. So press that. Then you can upload a photo of whatever high-end expensive item that you want to find a match for. This is a $400 Pottery Barn pendant light. So it will search images through all of Amazon and find things that look similar to it. So here are some that look just like it for $50 versus $400. And you can do this with anything. Just screenshot whatever item you're trying to find and then do that visual search function. I did not know this was a thing. This may be my favorite Amazon trick I've ever come across.
Of course, adding greenery and plants can really liven up the home, but I just can't live that life. I kill the plants. I kill all the plants. So these specific tulips, they're from Amazon. My friend who's an interior designer told me I need to get these specific ones. They're under $20 for these, and they actually feel like real tulips. Not only do they look realistic, they feel like real tulips. So just put these in a cute little vase and it looks like you have the fresh flowers. And sometimes fake flowers just look really tacky and really fake, but you can get good ones now. Instead of just having things haphazardly out, just by putting it in a little tray, it looks so much nicer. So you can get a little faux marble tray. I found this one for under $10. And even just these little cute baskets, like in your bathroom. Here's the vision. Get a little cute basket, get your washcloths, roll them up like you're at a spa. That right there, so simple, and it feels so luxurious. And you probably already have a little basket at your house you can use, and you have washcloths. Another couple tips to elevate your bathroom. If you have your hair and body products all out like this, you're running out of space, they're sitting on ledges, what you can get are these stick-on shelves. They're really nice. They have it in chrome and this matte black, and it sticks onto the wall of your shower, and it just gives you more storage space, and it looks nicer. And these have the really strong adhesive on them, just make sure you follow the directions, and they're not going anywhere, and they can hold quite a bit of weight. Another easy swap that looks a lot more high-end is having your body and hair care products in uniform bottles. So I still do the function of beauty hair care products, so they all look really sleek and uniform. Another thing I found that I picked up is this cute little matching bottle set with the label. So you can do this with your hand soap, lotion, dish soap. You can use it in your kitchen or your bathroom, but it's just this three large acrylic set with the pretty labels. In your bathroom, the generic tissue boxes, they're not cute. Really easy way to elevate that is by getting this acrylic tissue box. You just put the tissues directly in here and it looks so pretty. Another option is to get a tissue box cover. I like this one. It's like a faux textured leather and it's under $10. Just pop this right on your tissue box.
Incredible. Look at the luxury. Fine pebbled leather, soft towels. Am I having a wee in Buckingham Palace?
Next thing I will say, hide your kids, hide your wife, hide your cords. Cords? They're not cute. They look messy. They're never a good look. You want them hidden as much as possible. So there is a gadget I found and it's so smart. It's called the sleek socket. So you plug this into your socket, completely covers it up. And then there's this little hidden extension cord and you plug things into that. So your wall stays clean. Then you could take that up a notch by getting these cord covers. I've had these in my house for years. You wanna get the color that matches your floors and then you can cover the cords on your floor with this so it completely blends in. And another tip I love for your Alexa. I have to be quiet because we know she's sensitive. What you can do is take those and put them in a wicker basket. So they're still gonna work, but they're hidden from the naked eye. So it just looks cleaner. Now let's talk about lighting in the home. You could create ambiance, mood, make things look and feel more luxurious just by changing your lighting. So my favorite little lighting hack you can do is get these mini spotlights and put them in the bowls of your potted plants that are in the corners of your room. So it's going to brighten up and illuminate those dark corners. So these little mini spotlights I found, they come in a two-pack. They're also battery operated. They have the remote. And what I love about these is that you can adjust the angle of the light. It looks so high-end. I'm obsessed with this. Another little lighting switch that we made that makes a huge difference. For the bedroom, we switched to this smart light that you can control from an app. It can do any color of the rainbow. And what we do here is in the evenings, we turn on the red light because not only does it set a mood, but by putting red light on in your bedroom, it stimulates melatonin production and that gets you in the mood to sleep. This might be a little extra, but I'm extra. I've accepted this about myself, okay? You can even get this really pretty sleek stainless steel container for your cleaning wipes. Even your cleaning wipes can look a lot prettier and more uniform if you have them out on the counter, maybe in your guest bathroom. This one is a little random, but I got this for a Christmas gift, and let me tell you, it makes me feel very classy. And it is this guy right here. It is a wine bottle holder. So when you have your wine out, let's say you're having a little get together party, you put your wine on this so it doesn't like drip down, stain your countertop. It has a little cork bottom to it, contains any spills or drips, and just looks classy. I'm sorry, she's classy. This is something that's maybe just specific to us, but we always have sunglasses lying around and it just doesn't look cute. It looks tacky and messy. So I found the cutest sunglass holder. You can keep this in your closet or even on your entry table, but it's this really nice stacked acrylic and you can have your sunglasses nicely displayed. It looks so sleek. The last thing I have to mention when I'm talking about your house looking more expensive, it also has to smell expensive, okay? This is the full sensory experience. So you know what I'm gonna say, Santal fragrance oil, number one most luxurious smelling home fragrance of all time, in my opinion. And I do have a special discount that only I get for the Santal when I do Amazon live streams. So I'm gonna have a link where you can sign up for notifications when I go live. If you wanna get the Santal for under 20 bucks, because it can be pricey, but I have a special deal through the end of March. I don't know exactly when I'm gonna go live, so just sign up for the notifications. And I love this particular diffuser. It's a high-end dupe for the Vitruvi diffuser. That's $120. This one's 40. So it's over our $20 price point for this video, but I had to throw it in the mix at the end. I know that's a lot. Everything I shared is going to be linked in the description box. I get such a genuine thrill of making things look high end and not spending the high end price tag. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. And with all of that said, I will see you soon with a new video. Bye.